Assalamu alaikum friends. In this video we are going to study the introduction of plastic flow molding. I just created a 4 layout of plastic products with the injection flow molding path. Then you have to select a SolidWorks AdSense. Then we have to click on SolidWorks plastic. It will generate a new tab. Then you have to select a SolidWorks plastic tab. Then select on new study. Here we have to specify the injection process. This is a single material injection process. So I just select a single material, then select a solid and then click OK. After that, we have to define the boundary condition. I define the boundary condition for the injection location. So I just select the injection location for 4 cavity layouts. For all cavity layout, I have a single point injection location. So I just select a single face. Then click OK. After selecting a boundary conditions, we have to create a mesh. After creating mesh only, we can able to simulate the mold flow. So just click the create mesh option. It will take a few minutes or few seconds to generate the mesh result. You have to be patient until the result is generated. Just click OK. After selecting the surface mesh sizes, so it shows it will generate a meshing process. So this is how we are going to specify the boundary condition of injection location and creating meshes. To get the regular update in further videos, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.